going to say this, say that. We're going to make some more. So we have here two eggs. I'm using large one. You can use medium. Like buttermilk, this is I make it homemade buttermilk, like 2 tablespoons of white vinegar, and then pour the fresh milk to complete it, 1 cup. So it's already like just rest for 10 minutes, it will become like it will become buttermilk, so homemade buttermilk. But you can use, in this recipe you can use 1 cup of yogurt, plain yogurt, the one without flavor. You can use Greek and you can use any other yogurt that we have here. Especially in here in New York, we have too much kind of yogurt. So just continue on mixing. Thank you. this one effect, or what we call this one, if they are like I'm going to make a muffin.